难过，我会痛苦；你高兴，我会为你开心，不由自主地想去关心你、呵护你，去为你做一切。
Lucky's here, Doctor Wong. 小苏，小苏
，Doctor Wong.
He's beautiful.Stu, 认识你很高兴。
欧姆先生，你好，你好，啊，我可以拥抱一下吗？
小苏，哎呀，你也太激动了。
欧姆先生，今天见到您真的是太开心了。您是我的偶像，我真的从来都没有想过，我有一天可以亲眼看见您，我就像做梦一样。
What did she say?
As you can see, she's flattered. You know, she respects your reputation, and she's been looking forward to this day for a long time.
Oh, Miss Duel, I'd much rather that you flatter me as young and handsome.
Still, you are.
Respects my reputation.
Come, guys, grab a seat. 来吧。
啊，我是学设计的，我那个建筑学概论。
All on track.
在外滩，外滩设计高楼大厦。
Mind and heart.
Heart.
On the count. Cheers. Excellent picture.
这些都是上海最好吃的菜，你看这是小笼包，特别特别有名。等一下，等等等，筷子应该是这样。
Have a toast. Welcome
to our architecture on the bun.
我失陪一下，暂时有点。Might be excused for the bathroom.
We'll keep eating for you.
欧姆先生，您多吃一点，您尝尝这个，这个不辣。
Miss Duel, your boyfriend loves you very much.
欧姆先生，我觉得您误会了，他还不是我男朋友。Boyfriend, no.
Miss Duel, even though I'm middle-aged, I have the eyes of a hawk.Do you know how Yu Zheng invited me here?
One day, Yu Zheng came to my home. Ever since my wife Anna passed away, I had always been in a foul mood. And I don't like visits from strangers. No doubt, on that day, he was slept out in the cold.
Excuse me. Hi there.Would this be Professor Ohm's residence?
Who is it? And what do you want?
Oh, sorry. My name is Lei. I came from China. I had an appointment with Professor Lei. Sir? Sir? What's...
Christ in heaven.
Professor.
Why haven't you left yet?
I really wanted to talk to you.
I've been up all night, working on a design. I'm very, very tired. No matter what you want to say, I don't want to hear it.
Look, Professor, I'm deeply sorry for the intrusion, but a friend of mine who's in China, who's majoring in architect, she would love an autograph from you. Can you do me a favor, please?
Your wife. Come on in. I've decided to go with you to Shanghai.
I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Do you know why I'm going to help you? Because you remind me of myself when I was young. When I met my wife, Anna, it was love at first sight. Anna liked chocolate mousse, so every day I'd bring it to her. I couldn't bear to see her disappointed. So sometimes I would wait outside the pastry shop, just begging the pastry chef to make her another one. You remind me of when I still had that, if I don't achieve my goal, I won't give up spirit. I can see you really like this girl.
I do.
And I hope she knows that you've gone to such pains for her. And I hope you get her.
I've got your blessing. Thank you very much, Professor.
What? Yujung hasn't told you any of this?
No.
You should be very happy. Yujung loves you. Just like I love. You need to treasure him.
Speak of the devil. Welcome back.
With the little secret talks.
That's our little secret. A toast. To the Shanghai trio. Shanghai architecture.
谢谢你，今天真的是特别高兴。能为你做些事情，我也很开心。我想知道，为什么是我？不知道为什么，就总觉得对你和别人都不太一样。 我也不知道这种感觉从什么时候开始的，好像当我发现的时候，就已经深陷其中了。不过这种感觉也挺妙的，还有我雷雨铮控制不了的事情。可是，我好像并没有那么好。 你知道吗？曾经有一个人告诉我，是因为你没有遇见，所以你才不懂得爱情。我那个时候，对于这样的说法，多少有些嗤之以鼻，甚至觉得很荒谬。世界上怎么会有那么多人想要生死相许？有什么事情是可以抵得过金钱，还有物欲的？可当自己现在遇见了你。 我才明白，不是没，的确是没遇见。也许这就是爱一个人的感觉吧，小苏。在这个世上，人和人之间产生关系很容易，产生感情很难。 是因为找到一个心灵契合的人真的是非常不容易，特别是男女之间，真是说不出的复杂，情不知所起，一往而深。 我现在开始慢慢懂得这句话了。所以你刚才问我为什么对你好，其实我很难给出一个你满意的答案。
这样听起来好像很有道理的样子，不过我是一个特别没有安全感的人。
这就是男人和女人之间的区别，女人总喜欢问为什么，但一个男人喜欢上一个女人的时候没有理由。
男人和女人不同怎么了？不管是男人还是女人，相爱总是有原因的。
小苏，说实话，我们两个从一开始认识就存在着误会还有偏见，可正因为这样，让我们彼此也越来越熟悉。我习惯了你的存在，你难过我会痛苦，你高兴我会为你开心，不由自主地想去关心你，呵护你，去为你做一切。这些我从来都没有做过，小苏，相信我吧。
我相信。
那你呢？你愿意给我一个答案吗？没关系，我知道你需要时间考虑。我想告诉你，我可以等。走吧。